It's a small, virtual world after all. Disney reportedly lays off its metaverse team, and the UK Treasury cancels its NFT plans. But on the bright side, NFTs for tickets are having a moment. Yatsa co-founder and executive chairman Animoca Brands, where is Web3 headed? Take a look to the future with this pioneering investor in the metaverse and NFT apostrophe s. Secure your seat. Yatsa co-founder and executive chairman Animoca Brands, where is Web3 headed? Take a look to the future with this pioneering investor in the metaverse and NFT apostrophe s. Secure your seat. Yatsa co-founder and executive chairman Animoca Brands, where is Web3 headed? Take a look to the future with this pioneering investor in the metaverse and NFT apostrophe s. Secure your seat. Yatsa co-founder and executive chairman Animoca Brands, where is Web3 headed? Take a look to the future with this pioneering investor in the metaverse and NFT apostrophe s. Secure your seat. This week, Disney, DIS, reportedly laid off a small team dedicated to building its metaverse offerings in a move that highlights corporate uncertainty around Web3 and waning interest in the metaverse by big brands. Also, the UK abandoned its plans for a government-backed non-fungible token, citing questionable demand. Meanwhile, we're seeing some positive signs for adoption of NFTs as a ticketing mechanism, with Ticketmaster working with band Avenged Sevenfold for token-gated access to tickets and a major low-cost airline going all in on issuing tickets as NFT apostrophe s. You're reading The Airdrop, our weekly newsletter where we discuss the biggest stories across Web3. Sign up here to get it in your inbox every Friday. This week's Alpha: Disney ditches its metaverse plans. The Entertainment. Follow the URL for the full article. For more on this story, visit the news article link.